This is a butterfly automaton by Zumwalt. It's a very good design for you to understand rotation into a linear motion mechanism. It has a many parts but not take much time to print. Let's assemble this to understand. Make sure this part rotated smoothly. Well, this is only to decorate the butterfly. Let's test this. As you can see, it's rotary and this one is a linear. It's a very good design for you to understand rotation into a linear motion mechanism.